Hello everybody, welcome back to more Shovel Knight. Now, in the last episode, we had defeated the King Knight's Pridemore Keep, and now in this episode, we're going to be doing a few things. And first thing is take on this guy here. Alright, Sydney, you gotta watch out for the...
I know, I'm trying to do that. We have the play.
To be fair, it has been a while. Dragon! My head is not a launch pad.
Neither is mine.
Yes, it is. Whichever the dragon. He's mine. Alright, come on. Yeah, these stages are pretty short. But they come with some gold. There's also like a few extra areas that we can take on. But we need a few things here. Also buy more meal tickets, but I'm gonna hold off on that. Probably need some more magic as well. Did we get this? Yes. I'm gonna get both of these because then we can switch between the two. That should be ZL and ZR. Yeah. They don't have anything in them at the moment. We gotta go somewhere else to fix them up. Okay, and then we can't buy anything else from him. So, do you want more health or more magic?
Health. We're gonna need it.
It's wrong button still. He's pressing B. Can't buy that from him. I'm gonna just get more magic, because we're gonna get playing gold in the next stage. Okay, can't get that. So yeah, magic goes... We gotta go the other way. The magic will level up to 100, and then our... Health should be as big as the boss's health. And ow! So rude, using me as a launch pad. Alright, let's do this.
Prepared for death. Many deaths, in fact.
No, we should be fine.
Are you sure about that?
Not at all. Oh, watch out for these frogs, they get electrified. Oh, and if you stomp on these things, they sometimes have ghosts in them. Watch out for the enemies.
Right.
Yeah, bombs will sometimes be in these. You want to try and get that treasure chest in here up there? Nope. Just launch off him. Alright, go ahead. Because you can't really jump back up here. No, wait, don't kill him! We need his body to launch off of.
We have both of us. We could just launch off each other.
No, that's not how team works. You want to go ahead and break that wall with the skull in it. Also, we can't kill ghosts. We can just make them evaporate for a short while. Ow, get out of my way, you! Yeah, he'll go back then. You might as well just jump on him like this and try to hold off on him. I think the turkey's much lower health than I am. Ow! Oh wait, that's what I have equipped? I want fireballs. See, the item we're gonna get in this stage will be so helpful for you. Because it's essentially invincibility.
Wonderful. Can't wait.
Yeah, you gotta watch out for the frogs that are there. Also, there's a pitfall, so keep on that in mind. Well, I have your money. Go ahead. Might as well just prep yourself to go up the ladder, because They're gonna be coming after us. Alright, go, 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 go. We need to stay away from ghosts. Alright, and then there's a secret area this way. So if we hit, do this. You might want to stay here so then I can come back. I go. Makes it a lot easier.
Wonders of being cheaper.
Well, single player, I'd have to make it back and forth, which is a lot harder than you'd think. Okay, and this will sync with both of us. Jump, because, yeah. Nope! You do not want to stay on this. Also, we should have gone to the Travel King. But that's on me, because I forgot to do that. Ah! Wait! Don't eat me! The knight, the Travel King, commands me to share his bounty with you! All hail the Travel King, the king of the fish and fruit. May long his stem grow. Anger of boldness. Become invisible for 10 seconds. So if you switch over to it... Might have to be in the... Nope. Ah, there it is. Yeah. So you press the A button, and then you can switch over to it. No, you want to press A to go into the menu. That might be a different button for you.
Yeah,
it's, X. No, it's that one. Anchor of Boldness. So it'll give you invisibility for 10 seconds. I wouldn't recommend having it equipped right now. Well, now you're... Come on, you need to come up here. I need to jump. Jump, 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 jump! So we need to keep this going up. So you gotta keep jumping.
Right.
Also... Okay, go, go, go.
Some of my buttons aren't registered. Why do you say that?
Registering?
Yeah.
Hurry up, run. Jump, because he's gonna be weighing this down too. Right, be careful, because Spikes are one hit kill. Yes, you're not dead. Jump. Yeah, don't die. Even though I'm closer to dying than you are. Oh, we can weigh this down by ourselves, but kill the frog. Because normally we have to go with that thing, but if you come over here, we can just weigh this down because we're two players. Okay. Ah. Nope, don't go that way. Oh wow, I'm dead. Okay, there should be a turkey in that other one, but you want to go to the left side. And then if there's a turkey in there, if the bomb, just run and I'll rejoin and then we can get some health later. Well, you might need to go to the lower platform. Yes, just let me use your head, because... Yeah. But the invincibility, you had it wore off because we both don't get to use it. Because yeah, see, they're both empty. So keep that in mind, we can both only really use one. In the village, or out in the field, I have all the deals. You are in belief, you're not going to believe in what I found. And we get the phase locket. So if you press X, for you it's X, for me it's a different button entirely. But if you press it, you'll turn invincible like you did before, but it doesn't last nearly as long as the other one. So just keep that in mind. And also keep an eye on your magic meter, because you don't want that, like, wearing out on you. Okay, we are getting pretty close to the end. Alright, let me just... No, come back, because we want the treasure. Run! Okay, no, two. Watch out for the frog.
Because it just dies.
Sorry, I'm just doing my fishing thing. Master Angler! Let's go. down, you. Alright, wait. Gotta pay attention to those things. Cause if you notice, like, little... Cause on this side it's skulls, on this stage specifically, but you'll see, like, other things that you can use that'll let you get into the walls. Touch that so we don't, you know, have to go all the way back to the other one. Yeah, you gotta hit that and then jump up here. Yeah, that doesn't fly forever, so you gotta keep that in mind. Hit it and then jump because you gotta go to the right. There you go, you're on there. Don't worry, I've got a fishing rod to get your stuff back, but it's all the way over there. Wow, okay. Need to land somewhere I can get it. At least we have our gold back. That is one bonus. Alright, you can rejoin. And yeah, the turk is mine.
Well, I'm gonna give it to you anyways.
Alright, time to take on Spectre Knight. This is no place for the living mortal. You should be summoned when it is your time. And everyone has a time, as we saw with your beloved Shield Knight. Lies! I won't believe such talk from phantoms. Your very existence is a vile deception. The Enchantress is just full of surprises. She granted me new life, so that I may take yours. Yeah, watch out for his sight.
Just stay there.
Just come this way, just come this way. Just... Thank you!
Yo!
With one hit left on my life.
You did it.
Barely.
Yeah. That would just makes it all the more satisfying that you did it.
Barely? Oh yeah, we also get these, I forgot to mention these, but after we complete a section, we get these little chests that come with extra health bonuses that we don't need to pay for. We'll be able to catch that in, then go for the next one. But now for both of us to argue over who gets to catch Shield Knight. Also, try and kill as many enemies as you can, because you can get, like, a ton of money. She's mine! No!
You got it!
I don't know, it doesn't ever say. Wait, what the heck? It fires out. What was... I'm not sure what was happening there, I just kept running back and forth and I was so confused. So who's the winner?
Probably you. Let's be honest, it's all
30 more enemies. I mean, you got a lot less deaths than I expected.
Let's be honest, it's always just gonna be you.
To be fair though, is compared to the last episode, you had like how many deaths compared to two stages? It was like 20. To be fair though, you've got, like, I know this is just the second stage of the game, but you've gotten a lot better. It's gonna be fun as the next stage. Or a set of stages, at least. So we'll go to the Forest of Phasing before we jump back. So equip your phase locket. Because these are one-hit kills, so you want to just phase, and then walk right over it. Make sure to collect the things to refill your magic, though. Come on. You gotta try. Well, I did say you had to try. I didn't say you had to succeed. Come on, horse jester. There isn't that much of the stage, because these little extra ones are, like, really fun, but there's not much to it. So, yeah. Don't hit me, because these things take a stupid amount of damage. And that was really just poor timing. Finish it off and get what we need. See, at least on these extra stages you don't have, you know... And we've got time for this. So depending on what these are, they'll be like little gem missions, so... Yeah. This is basically just like a, hey, here's a... Shoot, yo! shoot. Catch it. Sorry. I don't know what happened there, but something went very much wrong. As much as you can. Alright, that finishes this off. Boom! Alright, and one more thing that we were supposed to do earlier, but then I did not do, is the Trowel Pond. So you might actually enjoy this. So this is the Trowel King. And we'll find these small red fishes in some stages. Who has awakened me, mortal? Dost thou need aid? Aid me. I said Trouble Chalice. I can fill it with magical ichor. That's pronounced ichor. Choose your ichor wisely. So we have this one, which refills all the health and magic. The one we got on the stage, which is invincible for 10 seconds. Or we can absorb treasure. And the only one that really matters is health. Yeah. Subject of new initiation joins us. The ceremony shall commence.
Amazing.
Oh, it's not over yet. Still going.
Majestic, truly.
Fare thee well, Shovel Knight. Return if thou need my aid again. And the Trowel Alcolite. Well, let's finish off the last thing that we need to do, which is pretty much just hand off and get some extra items and gear. I'm gonna get us more meal tickets and slightly more magic. We could buy more, and I'm going to give you a heads up on this, is we're going to be hitting up something soon, which can get us like extra weapons and items, so I want to try and save a bit of money on this stuff. Mm-hmm. Can you come eat? And there we go. Now we've got 50 magic and 7 points of health. 14 technically, because you got to take 2 hits. But yeah, I'd say that was... got pretty far for one episode. Little girl just questioning why I'm taking her thing away. Her hoop.
It's fine.
But now here's a good question that we can end off for cliffhanger. Why won't my buttons work? I'm gonna switch this controller before we go on to the next episode. But anyway, is we have Plague Knight with the Explodatorium. We have the Iron Whale, the Lair of Treasure Knight. Or Velocity, the Lair of Mole Knight. The Explodatorium? Cool, well, we'll be doing that next time. So until then, I will see you guys all in the next episode, right? Mm-hmm. So we'll see you guys then. Later!